So this next one's up for you guys. We call it Hard to Think.